Tandu Ghat.
When Mahaprabhu came, this place he took bathing. So this place, this bank of Yamuna has become very famous, and it is called Bengali Ghat because Mahaprabhu was Bengali, so it's called Bengali Ghat. Haribol.